See, kids, that's what happens when you jump up and down on the bed too. Oh, you could also want to... Hey guys, in this video, we are starting off in the subway. We're going to be getting off at St. George Station and have a walk along Bloor Street before we get into the Annex neighborhood and start checking out some of the houses there. It's a 3.4 kilometer walk and a cloudy day, but still, I was thankful it didn't rain because it was actually supposed to, but it never did. So I got to stay dry. Anyways, hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Just take a quick look at Bloor Street before we head through the Annex neighborhood.
Thank you.
if you head down that area there, that's where you get into the fancy area of Yorkville. Really high-end shops, nice restaurants. All along this area here, you see a lot of older buildings, older homes. A lot of nice character homes. They're nice. I like the modern stuff too, but to see some of these older ones is pretty cool. The St. George station where we came out of. Thank you. So like I said, you get a lot of these older homes. It's nice to see that I'm sure some of the insides have been renovated and stuff, but it's nice seeing the way I've seen houses in this area. A lot of them haven't really changed. Oh, I can smell someone's having barbecue right now. Oh, that smells good. Smells good. See, kids, that's what happens when you jump up and down on the bed too much. You might ruin a box spring. There's one obviously modern build. assuming those stairs were added on, but I don't know. The porch, I mean. Well, those are cool. You got a porch and a balcony on the upper floor there. That's nice to have a deck up on the second. What more could you want? Well, you could also want a big duck adventure. Beep beep. Thank you. Here we got the DuPont subway station. That restaurant we just passed by, the Indian restaurant, Roti Cuisine of India. Years ago, there used to be a different restaurant there. It's called Castle Dragon. It was a Chinese food joint. And that Chinese food joint moved there. It used to actually be right by where the Krispy Kreme donut shop was. So it only moved like, I don't know, 80 meters. Anyways, it was a Chinese food, it's a Chinese restaurant, a lot of westernized stuff. But the best part of their menu was that they had these homemade cheeseburgers, hamburgers, cheeseburgers that were awesome. So I used to go there. I used to go to the Castle Dragon, to the Chinese restaurant, to get cheeseburgers, and they were amazing. Unfortunately, they're gone now, but when I was a kid, I lived in this area here. That's why I used to go there. Our family used to pick up cheeseburgers from there. And if we had kept going west on DuPont there, we would have hit used to be a pizza joint there. We used to get pizzas from. It's not as far as the Vesta. There's a diner called Vesta Lunch. I don't know if it's still there. I heard when the pandemic started, I think they were going to shut down. I don't know if they're still there or not. But that pizza joint's gone too. Don't remember thinking anything special about the pizza place. I mean, it was good pizza, I guess, but the cheeseburgers I'll never forget.
Thank you.
I'm going to end the video here. Thanks for watching.